Hi, my name is Ted Ross, Chief Information Officer at the City of Los Angeles. As you know, we live in a world full of urban challenges, from traffic congestion that takes our time and pollutes our environment, to natural disasters that threaten the safety of our communities. To address these challenges, Los Angeles looks to smart city technology that can positively transform our urban environment. While not a silver bullet, technology provides solutions that were previously unavailable to the generations who lived before us. It is technology that enables transparency in our policing and gives a powerful voice to our diverse communities. It's technology that innovates alternative energy sources to reduce pollution and limit our carbon footprint. And it is technology that provides ultra-high speed internet connectivity for LA residents and businesses to do amazing things. Technology enables the City of LA to efficiently and ethically improve the quality of life for our residents, businesses, and visitors. In other words, when done right, technology makes us smarter. That's why the City of Los Angeles strives to be a smart city. And there's never been a more important time for Los Angeles to be smart than now, as we prepare to host the world in the 2028 Summer Olympics and Paralympics. Technology has transformed almost every facet of our lives. According to the Pew Research Group, 81% of Americans connect with each other through handheld smartphones, and 71% are active on social media. Our nation has fundamentally become digital, connected, and online. Likewise, at the City of Los Angeles, technology is fundamental to how we function in managing traffic, planning our communities, engaging our constituencies, and protecting our residents. Through the coordination of both existing and emerging smart city technologies, we are positioned to transform the way we live, work, and move around LA. In LA, we believe smart cities are much more than software you purchase or sensors that you install in the cityscape. A smart city is an integrated, intelligent urban ecosystem comprised of multiple ingredients that must work together for the benefit of the public. This would include, first, smart city infrastructure. This is the physical technology used to deliver smart city technologies, such as Department of Transportation's ATSAC traffic management system, which uses 4,500 connected traffic intersections to reduce travel time by more than 13%, or the Public Works street lighting's 165,000 LED street lamps that saves $3 million a year in electricity. Second, are smart city data tools. This is the ability to share information across the smart city when you need it, where you need it, such as sanitation's Clean Streets program that proactively improves street cleanliness across 6,500 miles of LA streets, or our Data Science Federation, which every semester matches university data scientists in training with LA urban challenges. Third is smart city digital services, which are the apps and websites used to digitally deliver city services to the public, including the award-winning MyLA 311 mobile app, providing access to 1,500 city services through your smartphone, or the Shake Alert LA app that provides up to 45 seconds of advance warning of a coming earthquake. Fourth, our smart city connectivity and digital inclusion. This is the work that we do to ensure that all LA communities and businesses have access to the internet. It includes the distribution of over 5,000 computers by the City of LA to families in need through our Cycle LA program. And finally is smart city governance. This is how we coordinate investments in smart city efforts across all of our 42 city departments. In fact, the City of Los Angeles is a founding member of the I3 Consortium, along with the University of Southern California and 90 other partners, which has built an open source Internet of Things data aggregator as a smart city data marketplace. As you can see, LA's vision for becoming a smart city is already becoming a reality. As a three-time United States Digital City Award winner, the City of Los Angeles has been investing in the infrastructure, the apps, and the data tools to be a globally recognized smart city. But as technology evolves, so our smart city must evolve too. That's why we have developed our Los Angeles Smart City Strategy, known as SmartLA 2028, as a roadmap to the 2028 Summer Olympics. It includes 56 new goals that use technology to transform the way we live, work, and move around LA. Check it out here. Thank you.